There's enough space for everything. Can you feel it? There's enough space for laughter. There's enough space for tears. There's enough space for pain. There's enough space for joy. There's enough space for triumph. There's enough space for mistakes. We are infinite. We are one. We are everything. And everything is expanded. And we need only do one thing. Simply allow it. Can you feel the expansion in yourself? Can you feel the expansion around you? And if you can't, trust me, you will. It's happening. All we have to do is allow it. There's space for everything. You are infinite. You are ever flowing, ever changing, yet we're fixed. You are infinite. We are infinite. Everything is infinite. Nothing ends. Nothing ends. It expands. It flows. But everything is energy. Everything is love. There's space for our fears. There is space for our joys. All we have to do is allow it, to accept what is. Because what is, is. It simply is. You simply are. I simply am. We don't need to fight it anymore. We don't need to resist it anymore. All we have to do is allow it and flow. And in that flow, an awakening happens, where we understand that we are infinite, and that everything and anything is possible. There is space for infinite possibilities. All of existence is at our fingertips. anything we want, we can create. We can be anything we want. We can play in the magic of existence. There's space for everything, and so everything is okay. Life, existence, is miraculous. It's a gift. It's in you. It's in me. It's in everything. And it's infinite. There's space for everything. I truly love you. You are love. And so, of course, I love you. Love and light.